Hi everybody, Josh here at North Haven Fit Body Bootcamp. I'm here with Caitlin. We have another at-home workout for you. This workout is simple, but by no means is it easy. So remember, you want to start with about 5 to 10 minutes to warm up, get the blood flowing before you start this workout. We're going to be working with 4 exercises today. We're going to do some cross-body mountain climbers, burpees, prisoner squats, some more burpees, and then some Supermans. So what you're gonna do is for the first round, you're gonna do 50 reps of the crossbody mountain climbers, the prisoner squats, and the Superman, but only 5 reps of the burpees each time. The next round, you're gonna do 30 reps of each exercise, but again, only 5 burpees each time. And then the last set's gonna be 20 reps and then 5 burpees each time. So that's a total of 100 reps on the other 3 exercises that aren't burpees. So we're gonna get started here. You ready, Caitlin? Okay, here we go. So we're starting the floor with those cross body mountain climbers push-up position. You notice how she's gonna bring that knee to the opposite elbow here, pushing the ground away from her. She pushes that air out as she pulls that knee up. If you're getting tired on this one, you can just pull that knee up to the same elbow. And if that's getting a little difficult for you, you're getting worn out, you wanna just work on those Spider-Man steps. Just touch that foot down on each side. Then she's gonna do her 5 burpees here. So remember, when you're doing a burpee, you're gonna kick those feet back. When you bring them up, get them outside your hands and reach for the ceiling. Or outside, notice how she slams her heels to the floor, she gets her feet nice and wide, and then reaches for the ceiling here. One more, is that 5? I'm not counting, I'm not gonna count. Here we go, and now she's gonna go into our prisoner squat. So hands behind the head, she's really gonna squeeze those shoulder blades together, keep her elbows pulled back, squeezing those shoulder blades. She sits her butt back and then sits into that chair, spreading the floor with her feet as she comes up. Now, if you're losing your balance here doing the prisoner squat, go ahead and set those arms out in front of you and then balance yourself out that way. You're still gonna do it, finish with that up to 50 squats. Then you're gonna go back to those burpees. Now, I'm gonna show you another modification for the burpee. Instead of kicking your feet back, you can also step back 1 foot at a time and then bring those feet up and reach for the ceiling. You can even jump at the top of that position if you'd like, but you don't have to. So 5 more burpees, however you feel comfortable doing them. And then the last exercise is our Superman. So you're gonna go down to your belly here, arms straight, legs straight. And now she's gonna lift her hands up and her feet at the same time, pausing at the top. Notice how she holds that for a second and then goes back down. Nice and controlled. She squeezes those glutes, walling up those abs and reaching with those hands and feet. You'll do 50 of these on the first round and then you're gonna come back up. So that's all 5 exercises. Technically, there's only 4 different ones. You wanna do 50 the first round, 30 the second round, and then 20 on the last round, resting as little time as you need in between sets. Remember, you only have to do 5 burpees every time you're doing burpees, so it's not as many here. So check this workout. Remember, warm up, and then also give yourself some time to cool down and stretch out afterwards. Please let us know how you enjoyed this workout, and let us know if there's anything else we can help you with. Thanks a lot.